This video we're going to talk about backing up your company data file, and we're just going to do it in this training as a regular backup, but be sure to check the other trainings about portable company files and the differences between all those fun different choices of backups. So you come up here to File, and we're going to say Create Backup. Okay. You can have online backups if you want to. When you have QuickBooks Enterprise Solutions, you do have free online backup of your file. If you are using Pro and Premier, you can choose an online backup service package, so it'll be a monthly fee. Or for right now, we're just going to choose a local backup, which is meaning either on my local computer or on a computer that's on my network. And you want to make sure to set up your options so that you're choosing the right options for your backup. So I'm going to click on the options page here. Where do you want to back it up to? For now, I'm just going to browse through and back it up to my desktop. Okay. Here you say if you want the time and date of the backup added to your file name. So what it'll say is it'll say my company LLC, 2:25 p.m., and May 16th, you know, all that information will be on there. That's a great way to do this, because if you don't add that additional information in there, anytime you do a backup, it's probably going to ask you, do you want to replace the last one? Do you want to replace the last one? Because there's nothing distinctive between the My Company LLC this time and last time. But when you add that time and date in there, it makes it separate and makes it able to save it separately. All right. You have an option here to limit the number of backup copies that you keep. So what this does is basically, if you back up three times, on the fourth time, it's going to delete the oldest one. All right, so that's a great little feature too, so you don't keep on. I had clients before that had 40 days worth of backups. And you know, that just bogs down your computer, makes your things run slower. And you want to make sure to keep that number down, and this is a way to automate that. Maybe three is a little low. Maybe, you know, five, you want to keep the last five backups. All right. Do you want to be reminded to back up your file? All right, so anytime, every four times I close out of QuickBooks, it's going to remind me to back up my file, so it'll keep track of that for me. Do I want to do a verification of data before I run or before I do my backup? Yes, I do. Do I want to have the quicker version of the verification or no verification? Okay, so we're going to go ahead and stick with the complete verification, going through everything, and say okay. Okay, so then you go ahead and select next after you've gone through your options. Do you want to save it now? Do you want to save it now and schedule future backups, or do you want to only schedule future backups? So we're going to go ahead and just save it now. Again, it gives you an opportunity to move it, but I just want to save it to my desktop. Notice here, as I was talking about, it tells me backup May 16, 2011 at 2:27 p.m. And we're going to go ahead and say save. Okay, so it verifies my data, backs up my computer, I mean backs up my file, and it tells me it's saved a backup at this location. All right, you also have the ability protect your QuickBooks data and other critical files off-site. So Intuit's fully integrated online backup solution, they're going to pop that up for you, but I'm going to say no thanks for now. And that is how you create a backup of your file.